close-minded people that think because he's only doing it at the League of Ireland that it doesn't stand the test of time. I just don't buy it at all. I think Stephen Bradley should be in the mix for the Ireland job. If he got behind it, I'd 100% back it and support him all the way and run through a brick wall from him if he was Ireland manager, because what he's done domestically is a huge achievement.